They're not gonna follow.
A bot lane's doing God's work right now, in my opinion. You're doing God's work right now. Dead? Oh, he's dead, sorry.
Very cool champ design.
Oh my god, I'm versus Mia Khalifa.
It was like you're playing against fucking Mia Khalifa, dude. You're playing against an, you know.
Wait, this is your Discord's fault. This calls for me to play this one song called Mia Khalifa.
I know, I hate it. Mia Khalifa. Hell, I forgot that song existed, and I really could have continued my life without knowing that song existed. Thank you, Devin. You're like my sleep paralysis demon. I just love Nautilus's walk animation as well. I know it's because he's big and all, but like it just fucking oozes off so much. I don't give a fuck vibes, you know? It's like, just a day on the rift, yada yada.
Okay, well, he's completely ignoring Drake, and he's going for those, even though this Drake is way more important against them than...
They're not gonna follow.
A bot lane's doing God's work right now, in my opinion. You're doing God's work right now. Our jungle is just not paying any attention. This Drake is way too big for us to lose.
Well, their jungler is having a mental breakdown, so...
Really? It's just like, we need this Drake to prevent this top laner from going absolutely fucking ham on all of us late game. And our jungler's just like, no, you know what I wanna do? I wanna get G-ish. Like Jim Carrey. I'm imagining him with like a Jim Carrey face saying all that same shit. Missing top, be careful, he's right there. Holy shit, he has moved his feet.
I think I might be done.
He just left here.
Or I might live.
I think so. He is strong. He's at ADCS.
He ghosted for it. Yes. Yes, my minions.
At least you guys can get kills. Potentially you and bot lane can take Drake.
Nock is trolling hard, holy hell.
Yeah, this Nocturne is such a fucking bad player. I'm dead here. Yeah. Oh man, I do love a Nocturne or a jungler that just refuses to acknowledge Drake exists. I don't even know what the next raids are going to be, but they're going to be important. Mundo is missing, by the way. Okay, we just hard to get that really.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, Kane looking juicy. Okay, we got one of them. I've got a base, otherwise they win.
Mm-hmm.
God damn it, they're not gonna let me back. You guys have to take that.
Mm-hmm. We got them off. This should be a free Drake.
We both just burned this one, yeah, and that is... Oh, it's 25% on the now. It used to be 40 at one point.
I'm alive.
He's dead. Oh, he's dead, sorry. You guys are just gonna die to that damage.
Very cool champ design. Good dodge.
That made her force her thing. Plus I got ignited with my Lux. I'm backing off because I don't have a lot of HP right now.
What a cool champ.
Okay, cool, I just walk away. I'm just strong enough to just walk away there. Oh, he bought the thorn mail. Of course he buys thorn mail. Is he on? I don't know, can you run from that?
Mm-hmm. Enough minions to block his Q. At least got a harvest stack from him. At least I got a harvest stack from him.
Nice.
I know a new title. Mundo is not okay. What? And then the thumbnail is just going to be him tanking all five of us.
Lol. I'm dead too. Yep, I'm dead too. We kill the Mundo, the rest of their team just kills us. Ah, fucking Gungle is a fucking dumbass. He ulted on three people when he had no one else there. The fuck is wrong with you? What is wrong with this guy? He's so bad.
Quite possibly everything.
He is, like I said, he's making the Jim Carrey face while talking. Oh god, and Mundo's back up already. This is a game over.
Nope. Mundo is just a weird character.
Say again?
Mundo is just a weird character.
It's not even that, right? I can win against the Mundo. It's a 50-50 early, right? But there are certain points where Mundo just beats me, and that's after the... That...